Hi, I'm John Ruther, owner of North Star Motorsports in Barrington, Illinois. At North Star, we are the original racing resource, where we sell everything automotive racing related, from all the safety equipment items to a new, brand new venture that we've gone into. And this is our brand new motorsports boutique. And I'd like to kind of walk you around and show you all of the new products we've got. Every product that's here is licensed and authorized by the manufacturer. None of this merchandise is any kind of a reproduction done in China or wherever. This all comes vast majority from Europe, and it is the real deal. I'd first like to start with some of the Porsche merchandise. We've got two brands of Porsche. We've got one, Porsche Penske Motorsports, which is the brand new 963 that Porsche is running in the World Endurance Championship, as well as some of the IMSA races. And this is put on, actually the team's managed and run by Penske Motors, so it's got Penske's name on it. This is one of their vests, which I think has the coolest back on any vest I've ever seen. This is one of the regular Porsche Motorsport rain jackets with a red interior, even has the Porsche script on the interior, which is pretty cool. One of the other things that they do on the Penske side is this sweatshirt, which also has Porsche Penske Motorsport on the chest. The fabrics on these garments is absolutely amazing. It's really, really lovely. They've done a terrific job. This is a hoodie from Porsche Motorsport, and this is one of the ladies' jackets. I must say, we carry, whenever there's a ladies' size or ladies' jackets, we carry those as well as all the men's sizes. Speaking of sizes, one thing I would do and would recommend, if you're going to shop online, order one size large, bigger than you normally would take. These tend to run small because they have European sizing for the vast majority of them, so I would go up one size. So if you're normally a large, I would definitely order an extra large, and that'll work fine for you. But this is a ladies Porsche Motorsport jacket, and it has even Porsche on the back. They've not missed any touches. They've done a terrific job, and I think you really enjoy this merchandise if you're a Porsche person. And then these are the official team merchandise. They have vests as well as this shell jacket. They're very nice and warm, but they're not too hot. I think I've got one of these, and I just absolutely love it. So I would highly recommend that. This is a motorsport sweater. I've got one of these, too. I don't have one of everything. I might after the end of the day, but, you know, for the moment, I have a few pieces. I love this sweater. It's really great. And then they make this T-shirt, and then another polo for Porsche Motorsport. So we've got all kinds of Porsche merchandise. Let's move on a little bit. Follow me. We've got Sparco is a big supplier for North Star. We do a lot of their safety equipment items, but this is a lot of the kind of lifestyle stuff that Sparco does. They've got this tachometer T-shirt, which I think is pretty cool. They've got a vintage one, and they also make this puffy jacket, which I really like. It's super warm, but really, really lightweight. And then they've got a hoodie that they make. So that's our Sparco merchandise. And then we also have Sparco Martini Racing. Sparco and Martini Racing go back a long, long ways. They did a lot of rallying together back in the 80s, and now they're doing the Martini Racing line. I've got one of the quarters or the full zips on today. It's a terrific piece, but they make that jacket that I've got on. They make T-shirts, they make hoodies, and they make bomber jackets that come in both navy blue and also in white. So those are terrific. Highly recommend. All the fabrics are just really, really good. Let me continue on here. Ferrari. These are the original, and virtually every item that we have has the original manufacturer's tag with a hologram on it. So you know it's authentic and you know it's the real deal. This is actually a T-shirt that Ferrari did for Monza this year. This was a Monza-only T-shirt, and they did it just for that one race, and it's really a great piece. And we weren't able to get it in every size, but we've got it in quite a few sizes, and I bought all I could get because I really think it's very, very cool. And they've got polo shirts. We've got more t-shirts, both red and black. And I think this product line is just a home run. Now this, they make this is kind of a funky Ferrari patterned fabric, but it's really cool. And they also make a hat that matches it. And I saw this and I said, you know, I'd wear that. I think that's really cool. And it comes in a hoodie, and it also comes, I believe, in a t-shirt. Here's quarter zips, more hoodies. So we've got literally as many different items as the manufacturers make. We try to stock virtually all of them, and we've got big inventory in terms of sizes for both men and for women. We did some Lamborghini stuff. I thought this was really cool. I love the green stripe on the front, and this is their what they call Squadra Corsa, which is their racing division. And of course, the back is awesome. And I really love this. We've got a couple of other Lambo pieces that I want to point out when we get over on the other side of the room. But their stuff is just terrific. I love the fabrics. They are absolutely top-of-the-line fabric. I just really can't say enough about how good they are. This is a sample. This is the Lamborghini hologram on the tag. So it's the real deal. Now we've got some F1 stuff. The Ferrari is Formula One. This is the Mercedes line. They were very limited on the pieces that they had available. They're getting more in, and as I get more, I'll have it both on our website and in the store here. But this is the Mercedes team AMG Patronus. It's their sweatshirt, which I think is really neat. It's a nice piece. Again, the fabrics doesn't feel like any sweatshirt I've ever seen. So it's very, very nicely made. And then McLaren has got new colors this year with their new sponsorship. They've added this blue with the anthracite gray and the orange. This is their Formula One team vest. And also they have these lightweight jackets, which I've got. Same deal with Mercedes. I was having trouble getting the full line of McLaren, but they're now starting to get it back in stock. And we've got some on order, so we should have that all filled out here shortly. But I love this, the lightweight. I like the blue with it. I think that's a home run. Then we've got our friends at Red Bull Racing. This is the original shirt that all the guys on the pit wall are wearing. It's a quarter zip polo, and it's got, again, all of the original. This is like what you see on TV when you watch the teams in action. So we've got a polo shirt. We've got lightweight jacket. We've got a hoodie with red lining inside the hoodie. And then we've got, actually, this is a full zip jacket with a hoodie. And then this is just a pullover sweatshirt hoodie. All of them, they're really lovely fabrics. And I think they make a real great statement. I can't wait to start wearing some of that stuff. Now I got BMW Motorsport. This is originally done by Puma for BMW, and these are made by Puma. This is a polo shirt, which I love the BMW stripe colors on a diagonal on the bottom of it. And then they make this hoodie which has pockets, and it's a full zip. It's got the same BMW stripes, which I like a lot. I think it's a nice look. One other thing we're going to do, a good friend of mine, Kevin Buckler, who owns a winery in California. I raced with Kevin for a long, long time, and he's a terrific guy, and he makes great wines at his winery called Adobe Road. They're located in Petaluma in California. And Kevin has, because he's a racer, has decided to make a racing series of wines. He's got wines named like Apex, Redline, Shift, Carbon, and so on. Kevin's doing these wines. We've got a liquor license now, so we can actually sell it in our store. We've got it ordered. We just haven't gotten it in yet. But we did get one bottle, and Jeannie decided she's going to also do gift baskets. And the gift baskets are really neat. This one has one bottle of wine. It has a pair of driving gloves, some socks, and a book from my good friend Bert Levy, who writes terrific auto racing fiction, and it is terrific read. If you're looking for a great read, try some of Bert's books. We'll have them on our website. Bert's going to be here on the 19th of November for our holiday open house, going to do a book signing. I've known Bert forever, and he's quite a character and a wonderful human, and he's just great, and I think you'd get a kick out of his literature. So we're doing, we can do these both in kind of a gift bag format, in a gift basket. We can do them any way you would like. And also, one thing that we do, if you buy a present for anyone, we can have full gift wrap capabilities, all kind of automotive themed. It'll look terrific. And you'll, of course, if I see the present with the checkered flag, black and white paper, I'm going to know where it came from. It came from here, which is not all bad. So, but we can do that for you, and there's no charge for any of that. Let's go on. This is some Ferrari merchandise here in the center. This is a kind of a mini gear bag. Also, we have the Porsche Penske Motorsport hat and the regular Porsche Motorsport hat. And then we've got a cooler bag, and we've got some Porsche 911 pins. These are all other sizes for the product that I've got hanging on the wall. And this, I'm really excited about. This is cool stuff. This, Jeannie found this in her searching of the internet. These are socks that are made in Portugal, and the company's located in Portugal, and they make automotive-related socks, which are awesome. For example, this, and they come in four packs or by the single. This is a four-pack of Le Mans GT40 paint-themed socks, and each one of them, if you unroll it, has the number of the car that it was on at the 24 Hours of Le Mans. So that's the Le Mans 24-hour GT40-themed socks. These are helmet socks representing famous drivers. This is Jackie Stewart's tartan plaid. This is Niki Lauda's helmet. This would be from Graham Hill, and this is James Hunt. And then we've got some other 935 Porsche paint schemes on these socks. This is for Porsche RS cars, Mexico blue, signal orange, and so on. And then here are some other Porsche type designs that were on some of their other prototype cars. And you go down here, these are all Formula One stuff. How many of you have heard of James Hunt's team, Hesketh Racing, Sir Alexander Hesketh? I mean, that was quite the team back in the day. And they even have socks to commemorate what they did in F1. We got McLaren, we got UOP Shadow, on and on and on. There's no end to it. These socks are actually really, really nicely made. They fit great. They launder beautifully, and I've got several pair, and I wear them all the time. They're really neat. Down here, as I said, we got more Lambo stuff. They make this weekend bag, which I think is really cool. They also make a hat, and we've got, this actually is from another supplier, but we've got a seatbelt fabric wallet that we carry, which matches the Lambo green theme. And now we're into some hats. These are Lewis Hamilton number 44 hats in both the green and fluorescent yellow, and those are really neat. But one of my all-time favorites is this beanie from McLaren. I gotta have one of these. I mean, this is like the coolest. It's got the logo on the front. This is made by New Era, which makes awesome hats, and it has the McLaren logo on the back as well as on the front. Terrific piece. And this is what it looks like when it's on. Then these are the Ferrari hats that I was talking to you about, the hoodie that matches that. It's got the Scuderia's logo on one side. And then there's the regular 2023 team hat. So that's pretty awesome. And then McLaren does have their own coffee mug, which I think is a nice piece. Again, these are just more inventory of a lot of the product we have down there. And over here, we've got some BMW product. This is a mini carry-all bag, which is for BMW Motorsports. And then this is another smaller version of it. And I think both of them are really nice pieces. I like them a lot. And then we've got an F1 authentic logoed travel mug for either hot or cold beverages. Then we have a beanie from BMW Motorsports, and we have some of Northstar's own merch here. We got our hat and our Northstar, brand new Northstar hat t-shirts that we're featuring. We got hats and some more product from Red Bull Racing. We've got quite a bit of that. And here we go with another sock manufacturer. These guys are in California, called Stripe. And they their socks are actually made in Italy, and they do a beautiful job. This new series is for those of you that go back a ways, remember the IROC series back in the 80s. And those were Porsche RSRs that were actually fielded by Roger Penske. And these represent some of the factory colors in those race cars. And the socks actually have the number of the car on which that color appeared in that race series. So you've got a yellow-green called Gelb-Grün. You've got Aubergine. You've got Mexico Blue. Carmine Rote for the kind of pinkish red. And Signal Orange. So it comes in those five colors. We have a five-pack that you can buy all together, or we have the socks individually packaged. One thing I made a mistake. It's not the 80s. It was in the early 70s when those RSRs were running. So, and that same company does make a really neat mesh back Alcantara palmed glove, driving glove, not for competition, just for street driving. It's terrific. Mark that works with us bought a pair, and he says, this is the best glove I've ever used in my street car. He says, I really like it a lot, so I got to get some of these. I've not tried it yet, but I like them a lot. Again, here's the Sparco Martini Racing products. They make a really nice duffel bag, hat, a beanie, key fobs, and some hats for Sparco. And this is inventory for the Martini Racing products. And then over here, we've got a Porsche backpack. Porsche pull bag, which can hold just about anything. We do have one series of Randy Owens limited edition coffee mugs. I have one, and that's all there is. These are, you cannot find these, and we've got one set that we're going to sell. Here is some interesting stuff. These fire extinguishers, somebody looked at it and said, oh, those can't be fire extinguishers. Well, they are. But these fire extinguishers are just meant to be for fun. I would put it in my man cave, I'd put it in my kitchen, I'd put it in my garage. These are not designed to go in race cars. It's an ABC type of material inside the fire bottle. But we've got one with Steve McQueen on the front with some of his race cars, one from Louis Vuitton. We've got a red wine. We've got our good friend, the man who started everything from... what's his name?
Albert Einstein.
Albert Einstein. I forgot his name. Crazy guy. We've got Albert. Then we've got Corvettes on this one. This is meant to be a Porsche, Gulf Porsche paint scheme fire bottle. This is a regular 911 street car. We've got some Ferraris. This is a 911 cup. And we've got some carbon fiber with some stripes on it called Performance. So we've got all of these fire bottles in stock. They're really neat. They're pretty heavy, but they're really well made, and I think that'd be a great addition to my man cave. So that's kind of it. This is the boutique at Northstar Motorsports. We're really glad that you're along for the ride. Come see us. We're open 9 to 5 Monday through Friday, 9 to 1 on Saturdays, and come in and shop around. We'd love to show you everything that we've got, have you try things on. Also, go to our website, northstarmotorsports.com, or give us a call if you'd like to talk about anything, 800-356-2080. Again, thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.